Hey guys, I have another haul. This is gonna be my last one for this summer season until there's time for sweaters and scarves, but this is my last haul. I wanted to get a birthday dress and I got a couple of other things. Of course it's for Shein because I have to buy things that are within my budget. So even though it's called fast fashion, these things last for a really long time for me because I'm very meticulous about how I wash them. So yeah, I'm excited to share with you guys and let's jump into it.
All right guys, let's jump into it. I already took them out the packages, so we have to go through that part and put some on hangers. So I'm gonna show you the pieces first and I'm gonna quickly try them on for you. I got some underwear and bras, which I love. So I already put those up, but I also got some camis. So I'm really into Anna Joy, Taylor, I think she's an actress, I don't know. I saw her in green and then I became obsessed with her. So I got this candy. And then I got like a burgundy. I got the same like a candy style. Then I have a really cute white lace top, also in a ballette style. She got a little bit there. She's so pretty with this. That's it. And then I'm really into peasant top, so I got this white big bill sleeve top with violet as part of the design. This fit off the hanger, but it's also kind of like off the shoulder, eyelet top. And the sleeves are kind of weird, but really tight up here, so I'm kind of worried about it, but it's off the shoulder. We'll make it work. A nice tile. And then I got like this pretty champagne color, corset top with ribbon ties on the shoulders. Take out the body and chop it in. And the back is because I'm going to do, I'm sorry about the noise, guys, it's my fans, but it is hot, and I can't do it. But I bought my birthday dress, I'm a Leo, it's in August, and it's a silky style dress. It's wrinkled, but I'll try it on for you. I'm just absolutely excited to wear her. Okay, so let's go ahead and try these things on. I'm not going to talk through, it's just going to be a run through, try on, and at the end, I'll wrap up and give you my thoughts. And I forgot to tell you guys, this shirt I also got from Shein. I love Michigan Go Blue. I'm a Wolverine fan, and I'm also from Detroit. But it's a crop little t-shirt. I love it. 10.
Enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Bye.